When this guy tried a Thai delicacy, he didn't realize that his food was still alive and jumping around. So he had to shake it to make sure the shrimp inside stopped moving. But it seems like he should have shaken his salad harder because half of the content is trying to escape. Would you also try this salad?